blueberry soda to me, I'm so excited to be brought into the world. But it seems that there is still something missing in my body.
Hi there, are you looking for me? I'm gonna be your perfect soulmate.
Oh, how beautiful you are in such a natural way.
Thank you so much. You are really observant. Actually, I was born from nature because my parents' slogan is bring nature into fashion. Let's go with me to explore my journey.
Sure, let's go.
Hello, this is my sweet home, Don Van Shell Button. Here, we use shell, a natural ingredient to create me and my siblings. On average, there are about 6 million children born per month. These shells can be taken from both domestic and abroad sources. About the domestic, shells mainly come from Nha Trang, Phú Quốc, Hoàng Sa, Trường Sa, where there are wholesale traders and retailers who sell to Don Van Company every season. As for the abroad sources, main suppliers are China and Australia, delivered by seaway to Cát Lái Port. Then, shells are shipped directly to the factory by FedEx or TNT or by the company's truck. These shells can be taken on the input materials are stored in the stock at the factory located in Thuận An Bình Dương. Here are original shapes. The qualified ones must contain a specific amount of nacre and have big size. After a chain of processing activities such as classification, flattening, shape cutting, thickness classification, sharpening, polishing, dyeing and carving, we are finally completed. Depending on the input material, I and my siblings have different names such as Agoya, Riversell, Tamagai, MOP or Trocas. The last stage is distribution. Our parents majorly have business relationship with distributing agency rather than the textile companies. As for the small orders, my parents usually export westward and have the shipping agencies such as FedEx or TNT delivered to some domestic textile companies. With greater orders, my parents have to drive us to the airport by their own truck. Because of our high quality, more than 90% of us are exported overseas. Hong Kong is our largest market. My parents have two big partners in Hong Kong, helping to distribute me and my siblings to notable fashion brands around the world. Besides, Japan, Germany, and Taiwan are also considerable clients of my parents. The last stage is distribution. Our parents majorly have been...
Wow, you see? How long a journey! Finally, I got here! I'm eagerly waiting for the day I appear in famous fashion shows.
God, it's so amazing! My pleasure to have you to accompany with me in the next journey.
Cheers!